9 startups in 2020 DFA Accelerator class. The DFA Accelerator is a 90-day program with a combination of on-site meetings and virtual programs to provide training, growth opportunities, and mentorship. The startup have the opportunity to meet with DFA executives and other investors and industry leaders. Participants also receive guidance and advice on business development, product development, marketing, and other aspects of startup growth. The 9 startups are Amins from Israel, is presenting a non-invasive technology for antibiotic-free treatment of bovine mastitis. CaproX from New York has developed a sustainable solution for whey waste from Greek yogurt production. Livestock Water Recycling from Canada has created a manure treatment technology which recycles 75% of manure into clean water while segregating manure nutrients. Metero from California is entering the program with a sustainable fashion brand that uses excess milk to make men and women's t-shirts. Chang's Grab & Go New Jersey is a handheld snack company featuring pizza cones, Philly cheese stank cones and more. Good Sport from Chicago has created a sports drink made from milk that uses only natural ingredients and has naturally occurring electrolytes and vitamins. Super Frog, based in Cambridge, has developed electrolyte drinks made from upcycling surplus whey with no added sugars. Wayward Spirit from Eugene has created a premium spirit made from whey. In London, UK, Yarnautic Cork Bar makes Nautic Chill dairy snacks made with cork.